These little cars caused a web giant some big trouble. They're the Google Street View cars. Their mission? Taking pictures that will then go onto Google's mapping services. But in the past 3 years, they've also recorded private communications sent over unsecured wireless networks. Experts say users shouldn't be so shocked.
You'll listen to people who say this is a terrible situation, but are they actually going to change their behaviors? No. Because part of the benefits of searching on Google, of using Facebook, of all the things that make it your unique user experience, the fact that you can see all of your friends on the side, you can see different search results that are customized for you, are built upon the fact that you are trading your privacy for that customization.
That trade-off means you can see 360-degree street-level imagery. It's available for more than 20 countries. In the UK alone, 200,000 miles of road are viewable. Since last year, faces have been blurred, but you can still zoom in on people's homes, their front doors, and bedroom windows. While taking pictures for this mapping service, Google also collected personal data such as emails, unencrypted passwords, and web browsing activity. In total, they gathered about 600 gigabytes, the amount that would fit on a standard hard drive. Google says it was accidental. It stopped the cars when it learned of the mistake and started to delete the data. It also said it never actually used the information, and nothing was transmitted to other companies. The CEO says no actual harm was done, and the company's now negotiating hard with governments on privacy. Once again, the case questions Google's credibility, especially after it complained about cyber attacks originating from China earlier this year. German officials called for an investigation, and US and UK authorities may soon do the same.
Wireless internet's part of our everyday life, but this incident highlights how much we expose if we don't secure the line on which we communicate. And there's no doubt now that every little detail can be picked up at a distance. Poppy Trowbridge, Bloomberg News in London.